I just can't with this set. What is going on, everyone? BitterHyena here. And today, as you can see, we are going to be opening up more Champions Path. Because back like a month ago when I could actually find cards somewhere, Champions Path was literally the only thing I could find. And they have basically just been sitting here for a month because I have just been in such disgust with this freaking set. So this is the equivalent of three collection boxes. There's two double and a hatron, whatever. So I just went ahead and took the packs out and figured we would just go ahead and do it like this and give it another crack. Two Charizards in the set. Still haven't pulled either of them. Haven't pulled any freaking Charizard as of late. So let's hope. Let's see. We've got 12 chances. I mean, who knows? It might happen. We got a Hop. We got Beedrill. A Hatrim. We got Galarian Zigzagoon. We got Rockruff. Full Heal. A Scraggy. We've got Ekans. A Reverse Inkay. And a Holo Galarian Obstagoon. So, starting off great. Like normal. And I've just got cards flying everywhere already. So, there we go. Alright, next pack. Dreadnought. Let's see, boy. What are you gonna give us? Are they normally backwards like that? I don't think they are. It might be a different print run. What am I doing? Print run maybe? Who knows? Alright, we've got Suspicious Food 10, Pokemon Center Lady, another Hop. We got a Purloin, a Kakuna. We get True Rubbish, a Hatina, we get Inkay, our reverse is that freaking thing, and the holo is him as well. You all know my love for Zygarde, but it's been a while, I've calmed down. We won't rip him in half this time, unless that's all we get from these packs. Alright, here we go. Flip it this way that time, here you go. What am I doing? Throw that off to the side. Three, energy off. All right, pack number three. We got Turfield Stadium, a Liepard. We got a Beedee, a Potion. We got Rockruff, Weedle, a Swablu. We got Kakuna, we got a Reverse Potion, and on the end, a Holo Lycanroc. So, almost one full, ooh, this one is miscut. Look at that. Normally, I would probably keep this pack sealed because it is miscut, but we're gonna open it. I want Champion's Path out of here. There's your code. 1, 2, and 3. Energy. Here we go. Let's see what our first hit. Main hit will be. Hopefully we can actually get one. We have Beedrill, Slizzipede, we got Weedle, a Galarian Zigzagoon, we've got Rockruff, a full heal, we got Milo as our reverse, and on the end, we've got a holo bleed like crazy Professor's Research. And you can see that on camera very easily. That is crazy. A lot of holo bleed on that. I kind of want to set that one to the side a little bit there. Alright, so, one collection box basically down, nothing from it, but just tons of wonderful holos. There's that code for you. 3, energy, which is very, very miscut. I don't want to say miscut, but it's just looks like crap, put it that way. Alright, we got Suspicious Food 10, Hyper Potion, we got a Malamar, we got Machop, and Ekans, we got Swablu, Inkay, we got Hatina, a Reverse Hop, and we got a Dreadnought V, which I can't remember if I have actually pulled you. So you possibly may be a new one? Maybe? Not 100%? I know from just opening these packs and trying to get the Charizards, I think both Charizards are about the only cards I need for a master set of this. And I didn't even want to do that. Didn't even want to try to do a master set. Alright, here we go. Next pack. We got a Great Ball Beedrill. We got another Turfield Stadium. Hatuna. A Salizipede. We got Galarian Lelune. We got a Purloin. We got Rockruff. A Reverse Arbok. And another Galarian Obstagoon. Man, I'm this set, man. I just want one of them. Especially now since I highly doubt it's going to be like a while before I find any more hidden fates. I need me a Charizard. Come on. Hyper Potion. Rotom Bike. We got Machoke. Roly Coly. We got Inkay. A Nickit. Another Hatina. We got Salizipede. A Reverse Water Energy, which isn't terrible. And a Holo Machop. Or Machamp. Jeez. We'll just put that up there. Alright, we are down to 5 packs. Over halfway done already. 1 V-Pool. And that's it. Lord, man, this set is just brutal. 2 and 3. Energy. Alright, here we go. We've got a Sharpedo, Suspicious Food Tin. We got a Pokemon Center Lady. We got Nickit, a True Rubbish. We got Hatina, a Rockruff. We got Potion, a Reverse Purloin, and a Holo Centiscorch. My pile here is about to fall over too. Alright, 4 packs left. All Cream, Gigantamax. Can you give us something? Come on. I need some sort of luck. Just one good pull. Just one good pull. At this point, I'll... Just give me the gold card, the Suspicious Food 10. I'll take that. We got Malamar, a Great Ball. We got Salizipede, a Weedle. We got Galarian Zigzagoon. We got a Rockruff. Full Heal. A Reverse Hop again. And a Holo Scrafty. Let's just move on. Continue on. Here we go. There's code for that pack. Energy off. Whiz through all of these packs here. We got Rotom Bike, Machoke. We got a Beedrill, Salizipede. We got a Hatina, Nickit. We got Inkay, Roly Coly, a Reverse Arbok, and a Holo Altaria. Is it just me? Or does anybody else have terrible luck with this set? I just don't know, man. Alright. 2 last chances to pull Charizard or even something. Here we go. Next pack, we've got Rotom Phone, Turfield Stadium. We got a Beedee. Galarian Zigzagoon, we got Weedle, a Purloin, we got a Pokeball, a Inkay, we got a Reverse Roly Coly, and another Altaria. Alright, final pack, pack number 12, 3 collection boxes, 1 hit. Let's see what we can end with. If we are going to end with a hit, it better be a big one to make up for all of these. There's your code. 1, 2, and 3. Energy. Here we go. Final pack. What can we end with? We got Sharpedo, a Malamar. We got a Pierce. We got Weedle, a Salizipede. We got a Swablu, Carvana. We got a Galarian Lune. Our reverse is a Milo. And our final pull for this opening is another crazy freaking Holo Bleed Professor's Research. Yeah. Yep. It looks real weird, to be completely honest. A lot more, almost looks like the ink is smudged a lot on it. I don't know. But, alright, there we go. There's 12 more packs of Champion's Path. Still no Charizard. Yep,